Hey YouTube, I'm just going real quick on very sorry what I said, and I'm just having a lot of stress, and since grandma passed away, and now it's harder on me to understand what I feel inside, and I shouldn't it's horrible. But I'm just gonna say that I'm very, very, very sorry. And because y'all are better than what my grandmom told me is she is God's shepherd, and I shouldn't say that, but I hope understand what I feel, and I just feel like I inside my skin to understand about y'all more and be honest. I wish it's not. I wish I never talking about myself, and because I'm saying that, it's true, and it's about y'all and having y'all special is very special to me because I'm saying that it's true, and is when I remember about grandma, it's so special to me. She was there for me. She was in San Diego before I was born, and she was a good woman to me, to my life, and my life is y'all to understand who I believe in people, I believe in y'all, and I'm just gonna say I'm very sorry when I'm been through, and y'all shouldn't be in my stress level, and I don't know what is my blood sugar. When it might be went up today, I'm not sure, but I'm trying to say is I'm very sorry why I say do things what I do on YouTube, and I shouldn't say bad things on YouTube because I'm not that kind of person. I wish I could be a changed man, and I need to learn about my mistakes. I need to learn that, and I need to learn to respect y'all no matter what. And y'all scared because I don't learn to respect y'all. I do. You don't know that, and I don't want to be rude to y'all more because y'all are special to me, and you make me change my life. Y'all make me change my brain a lot, and I love that. And I love y'all so much. I'm just gonna say it. I'm very sorry.